गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी सी द फर्स्ट चैप्टर लिविंग वर्ल्ड। इन दिस चैप्टर वी डील्स विद डाइवर्सिटी इन द लिविंग वर्ल्ड, नीड फॉर क्लासिफिकेशन, टाइप्स ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन, टैक्सोनॉमिकल हायरार्की, नॉर्मन कल्चर, टूल्स फॉर स्टडिंग टैक्सोनॉमी। First, we want to know what is living and what is non-living. If living means, what are the characters? They are cellular organization, respiration, metabolism, growth, response to stimuli, movement, reproduction, excretion, adaptation, etc. If these characters are absent means, we say it is non-living. Next, we see diversity in the living world. Earth has numerous habitats with a wide range of living organisms which are inhabiting them. We know plants and animals are present in almost all places, from deepest to ocean to tropical rainforest. There are variety of species that have been adapted successfully to live in diverse ecosystem. First, what is ecosystem? Ecosystem is a community of biotic and abiotic factor and their interrelationship with each other. It's called ecosystem. What is biotic and abiotic? Biotic, living things. Abiotic, non-living things. Living things are all organisms, plant, animal, microorganism, etc. Abiotic, water, soil, air, mineral, light, etc. These are called by abiotic ecosystem. How this picture show how the abiotic and biotic are interlinked with each other. Next, biodiversity. The presence of large number of species in a ecosystem is called a biodiversity. Bio means life, diversity means variety. It is also called biological diversity. The difference between among the living organism is called biodiversity. The term biodiversity was first introduced by Walter Rosen and defined by E.D. Wilson. Next, we see need for classification. Before that, we want to know what is classification. Classification is a process by which things are grouped in convenient categories based on easily observable character. Science of classification is called taxonomy. Taxonomy is a Greek word. Taxis, arrangement, norms, law. Arrangement of living organism along with classification, identification, naming of all flora and fauna including microorganism of the world is called taxonomy. History of taxonomy. Aristotle, he is the father of more classical taxonomy. He was first attempted to classify all animals. He attempted to classify all our living organisms into plant and animal. Animals were classified based on locomotion, walking, flying and swimming. Based on the presence of red blood cell, he classified animal into two, blooded and bloodless animal. After that, Aristotle's classification had some limitation and many organisms were not placed under into his classification. Carolus Linnaeus, he is the father of modern taxonomy. Aristotle's classification was followed from more than 2000 years. Carolus Linnaeus grouped species based on shared characteristics. He wrote a book called Systema Natura. Types of classification. The evolutionary and agenetic relationship among organisms is called phylogenetic classification. It is an evolutionary classification based on how the common ancestor was shared and the genetic difference between species. Molecular classification. three domains of life. This classification was proposed by Carl Woese and his co-worker. They classified organism based on difference in 16S rRNA gene. The prokaryotes into two domains, bacteria and archaea, and eukaryotes. Domain archaea. The prokaryote which have the ability to grow in extreme condition like volcano vent, hot spring and polar ice cap, hence are also called extremophile. Domain bacteria. Bacteria are prokaryotes. There is no definite nucleus and the DNA exists in the form of circular chromosome. There are two types of bacteria, probiotic and pathogenic. Probiotic are beneficial bacteria, pathogenic are harmful to human. Domain eukarya. Eukaryotes are animal which having true nucleus and membrane bound organelles. Types of classification. 5 kingdom system, 6 kingdom system, 3 domain system, 8 kingdom system. Taxonomical hierarchy. There are 7 major categories: kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. This picture shows the taxonomical hierarchy. Species. It is the basic unit of classification. Genus. Grouped animal, closely related species, derived from common ancestor. Family, which are group related species, genera of the species. Class. These categories include more related order with some common characters. Phylum. Classes with similar distinct characters. Kingdom. All living animal belong to various phyla are included in the kingdom Animalia. Nomenclature. Naming the organism. Naming the organism based on the guideline of International Code of Zoological Nomenclature. Binomial nomenclature. It was first introduced by Carolus Linnaeus. Binomial nomenclature is a system of naming species which is composed of two components, generic name and species name. Rules for binomial nomenclature. Name consists of genus and species name. Words are italized, genus is capitalized, species is lowercase, names are Latinized. Tools for study of taxonomy. Tools and taxonomy aids may be different for study of plants and animals. In case of animals, classifical tools are museum, taxonomical keys and zoological and marine parks. Molecular taxonomical tools. Technological advancement has helped to evolve molecular taxonomy tools from classical tools to molecular tools. Molecular techniques are such as DNA barcoding, DNA fingerprinting, DNA hybridization, etc. are used for molecular taxonomical tools. Thank you.